You have gone too far now. Don't you see? Huh? Don't you see that this torture porn has gone too far? Huh? Now, what gives you the right to play God in these people's lives? What makes you so special then? Huh? You're sick! You're a sick fuck! Now, what the hell have you done to them, huh? What the hell have you done to them, psychopath? Psychopath!
Thank you. thank you all for joining me. Tonight, we're gonna conduct a little experiment.
Hello? Hello, children? No, that's not right. Greetings, pilgrims.
Holy shit! Jesus. Down there, there's a... Oh my, thank God you found me.
It's okay. Okay. You're okay?
I don't understand. How did you get here? How'd you find me?
There's some fucking maniac up here on the mountain.
Yeah, I've noticed.
He lives in this, like, web of tunnels. I was down there trying to get out, and then I found this grate, and I saw you.
Listen. This guy who you're talking about, he attacked me. He showed me these videos too. And one of them showed Josh being killed. Just ripped apart by this huge fucking saw blade.
Jesus Christ.
And Mike, I think somehow Josh is involved in all of this.
Wait, what? How?
I'm really not sure, but there was a message from his doctor. And it mentioned a plan that was like a bad idea, and now he's dead.
What the fuck is going on around here? There's a door here. It won't open. Can you unlock it from your side?
Too. What are you doing?
Well, actually, the towel didn't turn out to be the best outfit for fighting off killer maniacs, you know. Do you mind, Mike?
Oh, right. My bad.
Okay, done. Let's put this thing to bed.
I'm into that.
What's that?
Is that... crying?
get away!
Oh, Chris.
What the fuck?
You've heard of blanks before. I mean, really?